So enthused.
Yeah.
Just another night, Sam.
Come on.
You know, big win for us. You know, obviously we've been struggling a little bit lately getting wins. I like how we played. But, you know, there's a couple different games tonight. We came out really well. They kind of grabbed momentum back in the second, and I really liked our push in the third.
What was so good about it? What made the push? How did you take the game back?
Well, I just think... you know, the guys in the room tonight just decided to empty the tank, that this was an important 2 points, and you know, where we're sitting in the standings and how things have gone lately for us, it was critical.
Can you just talk about Kovalchuk's game tonight?
Yeah, he was outstanding. You know, from the first goal on the first shift to right through the end of the game, you know, I thought he was the best player on the ice, and that's what we need out of him.
How about Marty?
Well, Marty, yeah, man, same with Marty. You know, those two guys have a goaltending duel. You know, it's amazing to watch the guys at both ends. You know, it really wasn't a 4-1 game. You know, and big saves at both ends. I thought it was going to be another one, those 2-1, you know, 1-1 going into overtime games, and we found a way to get a couple bounces in the third.
And what made the difference in the third?
You know, we got a bounce. You know, Clarkson drives the net and gets a puck goes off his leg, you know, into the net. And, you know, to beat a guy like Lundqvist, sometimes you need a break like that.
The experience of the veterans in the room, do you feel that trip on down for the younger guys and rivalry games such as these?
Oh, for sure. You know, you hear the chatter in the dressing room, you know, the Eliashes, the Socorros, the Salvadors, the... you know, even the Prezes, who's a veteran guy, you know, they're real good with their young players, you know, about keeping them up and sending the right messages.
Carter, from his fight, he used him a decent amount also.
Yeah, big contributor tonight for us. You know, obviously, you know, really set the tone, I thought, by fighting with Dubinsky, and, you know, he came to play tonight, and he really, I thought, gave us some great depth contribution. You know, he scored the goal, but he almost created another one. You know, Lundqvist made a big save on him in the second.
Was there a chance he wasn't going to play tonight? Why didn't you have guys brought up Mills? Was there?
Well, we had some game time decisions. We weren't, you know, Karts was going to play
okay. No
matter what. If someone else was out, then, you know, we had some game time decisions. Some guys that, you know, I think it could have gone either way on it. And they gutted it out tonight. Prize and Green, and played a huge role for us in the win.
When a middleweight like Jansen takes on a huge guy like he did, does that mean something to the team, or is it just a mismatch you'd rather not see?
Well, personally, you know, for me, you know, I would rather not see that, but it's a great message to the team, you know, Jansen's willing to fight a guy twice as big as him and holds his own like that. I think it's a great message. You know, we all know how tough he is and how fearless he is. Boy, that's a big man that he's going with.
How about the word heroic?
Yeah, that's a good word for it, for sure. You know, I gave him the elbow. You know, I told him before the game that I would rather he didn't fight him. Still ended up happening, so it goes to show you.
You gonna find them?
I don't think so.
No. Kovalchuk said that he had been feeling the pressure from not scoring.
Yeah.
Then he scores, and it seems like his whole game goes up a notch. Do you notice a difference? Was he?
You know what? He's been playing hard the entire time through. I'll be honest with you. I didn't know that the goalless streak was even at 9. You know, he's a threat every night on the ice for us. You know, maybe they haven't gone in lately, but I haven't noticed that.
I think it's in Lincoln tonight. It seemed like he was.
I thought he was great. I thought it was his best game so far.